This conference is all about diversity and inclusion.
These are lessons that we learned when we began to mobilize what we called our Say Her Name campaign. In 2014, we launched this campaign to bring awareness and support to families of women who've been victimized by racist police violence.
The relevance and importance of a decolonial curriculum is as a standpoint from which to rethink and challenge hegemonic accounts in our fields.
But tolerance means, let me tolerate you right there next to me. You might be Muslim, you might be gay, you might be, you know, foreign national. I'm going to tolerate you. Well, that seems to me to be rubbish. That seems to be not to get us very far.
So I think one of the most important topics that we are discussing here is that we don't want just to celebrate diversity. We want to analyze and we want to challenge structures and policies and practices that keep on pushing certain groups of people from the center to the margins of our society, groups that traditionally have been marginalized.
People don't know their names at all. And the only difference between them is some are men and others are women. The vast majority of all of these women were unarmed.
Did they hire you because you're black or because you're competent? I never laughed so much in my life. I said to him, I don't know. How about you?
We are all smart people who can also be very clever in pestering, jealousies, bullying, and other signs of toxic work environments.
In this conference, we are bringing as much diversity of thoughts and background as possible, while still finding some common ground in order to discuss which are the best solutions in terms of policy and research to bring people to the table.
It is very, very important in the symbolism of leadership to be inclusive in your practice rather than only in your policies.
That is what Say Her Name has become, a place, a demand that the movement against police violence include police violence against black women, a demand that the movement against gender-based violence includes police violence against black women.
Talk to the person who is next to you if you don't know that person, and you will see you share things because we are all human. Nothing, no experience in your life, none whatsoever, is only your experience. It has been experienced by somebody else.
So what I really want to achieve with this conference is a set of recommendations to make this university more inclusive, but also this community and this society.